Marco, if Robert Snodgrass leaves, how important a loss is that? How big a loss is that for the club?
Of course, it's until now it's a really important player for us. Like Jake is the same. When is this official, we'll talk about more about this situation, and I give for you my opinion. This moment is not official. We'll see in the next hour, the next days.
Your side have shown a lot of fight in your opening five games. Have you seen enough to suggest this team can stay in the Premier League?
Yes. For the Premier League, we only won 3 points. This is the truth, and you need to win more, really more. But okay, it's a good signal. So our performance gives good signals for me, give good signals for the players, and the show for the players this is our way. The right way is the way. Of course, we win all the games, but you need to do the points. We need to remain the club in Premier League.
Looking at team news ahead of this weekend, are we likely to see anybody coming back in, any of the injured lads returning?
No, it's difficult. Maybe it's the same players for the next game.
Is it difficult to motivate your team for a game like this against the team in the division below?
No. It's all obligation to give 100% in all the games. I don't care if it's Man United or if Fulham or if Swansea. I don't care. We need to respect all the clubs. We need to respect ourselves, our job. And it's our obligation to give 100% all the days here and in the trainings and after in the games.
What sort of game are you expecting from Fulham?
Yeah, it's a difficult game. Until now they did very good. Championship, they fight to the promotion, to the place in the table, to the promotion. Good team, play well. Sure, they put problems for us. I need to play well, to give 100%, to if possible play better than the Fulham to continue in the FA Cup.